Now, before we move on to the combined approach with Greg, let's do a quick recap of the psychological therapies. Let's first start with psychodynamic therapy. The goal of psychodynamic therapy is to uncover the repressed or unconscious thoughts, feelings, and motives one has. The techniques of psychodynamic therapy are things like dream interpretation and free association. Now let's move on to humanistic therapies. The goal of humanistic therapy is to create conditions for optimal personal growth. The techniques for humanistic therapy are unconditional positive regard and empathic listening. The goal of behavioral therapy is to change reinforcers and rewards to change maladaptive behavior. The techniques include classical and operant conditioning, token economies, and systematic desensitization. The goal of cognitive therapy is to change emotions or irrational thoughts. The technique used in cognitive therapy is critical questioning and challenge a person's thoughts with logic. The goal of cognitive behavioral therapy is to change behavior and thoughts. The technique used in cognitive behavioral therapy is to restructure thoughts and use incentives for acquiring more adaptive thoughts and behaviors. There's also the use of appraisal. The goal of group therapy is to create a support group and a community to show the person that he or she is not alone. The technique for group therapy is something like a support group or a 12-step program. Now that we've done a brief overview of the psychological therapies, let's go on to Greg for our final section, which is the combined approach.